They're 10, but they've never been to a dream game.
Ooh. It's like a 4.
I'm Ryan Howard of the Atlanta Dream.
And I'm Nas Homan of the Atlanta Dream. Yeah, I think the biggest thing of being rookies and in the city of Atlanta is that we have each other to really explore, you know, what they have to offer, which is a lot, you know, whether that be food or the culture, or just like pop-up shops and stuff that they seem to have a lot of. So just like a lot of adventures, you know, recently.
Yeah, I think it's been really fun. And then just having like vets like ours, like they're always, you know, we're always messing with them, seeing if they want to do something. But other than that, it's just us two.
Don't do that. Yeah, I think we have really great chemistry. I mean, it's been years in the working. We played USA basketball for three times, and we won gold in all three of them. Was able to build that chemistry through that. I think we took some of the things that we learned about each other then, and it's like really implemented that into our games now.
Yeah, we met at first U18 USA training camp, and somebody was antisocial, but you know. Once we both made it, we became besties. When one is there, the other one is not too far behind.
Yeah.
And everybody knows it.
Yes. Like, it's become like Nas and Ryan, Ryan and Nas, like a pair. So it's never really separate.
When we walk up, everybody's like,
yeah. Or if the other one's not there, they'd be like, where's your twin? Where's your bestie? What happened? Where are they at? So we're basically together most of the day, like until it's time to like go to our apartments, and then we're by ourselves. Like, we get food together, we go shopping together, we always ride to the gym together. So it's weird when you don't see us together and we're out in public.